Okay, ano tong innovation, leadership, at saka itong efficiency wages? So, yung innovation leadership daw is yung paggamit ng iba't ibang style ng leadership para makagawa ng para ang resulta is magandang product, magandang services, at kung ano pa man yun, di ba? Kino-combine mo yung different styles ng leadership para lumabas yung mga creative ideas that would eventually lead to a better product or a better service. So yun namang efficiency wages is galing dun sa efficiency theory na kapag in-incentivize mo, kumbaga efficiency wages are wages higher than the minimum wage. Ibig sabihin ng minimum wage, yung nire-require lang ng batas. Pero may mga companies sa ibang countries na nagbibigay ng efficiency wages kasi it would ini-incentivize pa nila kasi dahil dun sa skills nung workers. Aside from their overtime pay, meron pa silang wages dahil sa kanilang skills and knowledge. At yun, in the long run daw, makakapag ng profitability. Parang extra pay dahil sa kanilang technical skills and knowledge. Hindi na natin alam kung i-ano nila yun as honorarium. Pero ibig sabihin, pag binigyan mo sila noon, hindi sila aalis sa'yo. So, ibig sabihin, malaki yung efficiency wages na yun. Depende kung anong ipapangalan nila doon. Kung honorarium ba yun, basta definitely malaki. Kasi ang purpose nun is to retain skilled workers, ensure loyalty aside from, binabayaran natin yung skills and knowledge mismo nung. Kasi pag minimum wage, yung talagang sweldo lang nila yon. Pero pag sinabi mong efficiency wages, yung may tungkol sa skills and knowledge niya. Yung utak mo na, yung galing na nung empleyado yung binabayaran. At syempre, mas malaki yun sa tingin ko. So, yun lang po.